Driving is fun, but it can also be stressful. Technology, though, can help. The new Ford Edge is expanding the company's suite of advanced driver assist and safety technologies to make your commute easier and safer. And it starts the moment you back out of your driveway. Your morning commute can have many distractions, like inattentive pedestrians, for example. Helpful aids like pre-collision assist with pedestrian detection can help keep you and pedestrians safe on your way to your destination. And the pre-collision assist's automatic emergency braking can apply the brakes if you don't respond to a slowed vehicle ahead. On the freeway, things start to speed up. Ford's blind spot information system can quickly alert you to vehicles you might not be able to see as you change lanes. Adaptive cruise control with stop and go will keep you moving, but will slow your vehicle if the driver in front of you decides to slow down. New from Ford is the Edge's Lane Centering Assist technology that helps ensure you won't accidentally drift to the edges of your lane, adding an extra buffer between you and your fellow commuters. In the case of an unexpected hazard, Evasive Steering Assist can help maneuver you around potential dangers if you're not steering enough. Now, even with the best technology, not all trips end perfectly. If the new Edge were in an accident like this, our new technology could prevent it from rolling into further danger after impact. We like to think of happier endings. So as you approach your destination, Active Park Assist technology will make parking your vehicle a breeze. Our roads are filled with stressful situations. That's why Ford offers some of the most popular driver assist technologies. The new Ford Edge arrives with even more of these innovations.